Okay, it's shook up. That's what it looks like in the inside. I'm just gonna take this little brush, dab a little bit in here. They say it goes a long way. We'll see. This little brush. One dip. I'm gonna put one coat first. Let it dry. Then we'll put me another coat on it. You also can spray this out of an air gun. It did the whole thing, not all the way, but it's close enough. We'll see how that do when it dries. Alright, now I'll put it beside the chrome. So we got stainless steel, chrome, that's the mirror. Which I know this ain't gonna work. Cause I think it's on the back half. I'm just gonna do a small section of it, like right here. Dry, and we'll come back and we'll see. Got a little bit on my hand now, but we'll come back and we'll see.